And we are back, everybody. Hope everyone's doing good. Hope everyone's enjoying the stream so far. Man, just like so much stuff that we're doing. It's been pretty wild. Right now, we're just gonna go ahead and just murder these guys. Look at that. It's crazy, man. Whoa. Kratos is nuts. Oh, Atreus is crazy now. Holy crap, man. Oh my god. I'm so glad I maxed him out super early. Oh my goodness, man. It's freaking crazy. I can leave that there and then come back around. The amount of damage of the shock arrows and the light arrows are so sick now. Holy crap. About poison. Anybody else? How do I open? How do I get? Ugh. Okay.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Oh. Wait. Maybe it's like this, maybe? I don't know. No idea.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
We can beach the boat here.
Yeah.
Oh my. Hell yes.
Looks like we got him off.
All right. Okay, so let's see. We gotta go this way.
Wow.
Because we can't go through that door yet, right? We can't go through. Yeah, we can't go. So we gotta go up this way. Alright. Making progress. I have like no idea what that did, but it probably did something. Okay. You can probably grab those things on the way back here. Was there something? Oh yeah, there was something I could read. Let's go back and do that.
From here. Okay, that's going in the journal.
Okay, now we can go back to where we're at. Did this. Okay, so we did that. Definitely very powerful for this dungeon. Oh, maybe it's this way. Let's see where this goes. Ooh, another chest. Nice. So we got those two. Yeah, we did that one. We did that. Okay.
What happened over there?
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Prepare
yourself!
Hey, buddy.
Now, Father!
Asshole. This guy is very aggressive. Bitch.
I wonder why they left this whetstone behind. If Sindri wants it,
jeez.
Really useful.
You are an asshole.
Priorities.
If it's you need to shiny, sit down and go back to sleep, bro.
Might as well use it as a blunt object.
Scattered Gauntlet of the Ages. Ooh. So I wonder, like, if we get, like, all the other pieces and you put it together. Oh, okay. Anyways. I used all my rage on that one guy because I was like, you know what? We're going to use it on him. Nice. I guess I just need to be closer. Sweet. All That sweet loot got. Floating bodies, not fun.
Adequate.
Yeah, this is where we're at. I knew we would eventually come back down here. So we are back. We're back here. Okay.
Boy, over here.
Sir.
There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow. This goes on and on. Father, forgive me. Filled with remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom.
Okay. Find a different exit. Oh, that's where that was. Okay. I was wondering when we were gonna circle around and come back to that. Weird. Okay, so I think I was supposed to go this way. Before I leave, I gotta go back. So we go this way to grab that one item.
Oh,
There you go. We're just like getting fully loaded up on gear. Unapologetically getting loaded up on gear. Is slightly glitching out for a second, just randomly running.
There's something down there.
Happen to find the whetstone, perchance.
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it. To lube it up, he said. I didn't ask for it back. So what brings you around, friends?
Let's see.
Yes, my young man?
Increase arrow damage even more. Oh my gosh. Bring it up to like max capacity.
And back to you.
Actually, let's check Atreus.
Yes, dear boy.
We're gonna let's just like upgrade his bow to like max. Atreus is now, oh, we have like even a level, like one more above it. 80,000 hacks over. Holy crap, man. Runic summons fully recharge it. Atreus quiver with arrows. Oh my gosh. Okay.
What shall it be?
I think for now we're gonna probably start saving up actually. I mean, what we could do is we could actually do this and start upgrading this. The only thing though is that, like, I love the damage that I'm dealing. But this, like, makes him, like, very super tanky. Let's see, strength 10. Okay, wait, wait. What is he? What does he have equipped for?
And for the youngster.
Okay, we're gonna come back.
The Draugr get you.
Okay, so let's take a look at this real quick. Arm bracers. Okay, so that's the one that's like holding us back, really, right? Oh, we can have another socket in here. Okay. Department hole fragments of formerly scattered throughout the realms. Health burst on any successful action. Okay, so
I'm feeling creative today.
Let's see. It was wrist armor, right? We need to kill more ancient rubble. Okay. Okay.
Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
Okay, we finish all the quests for the dwarves. We've done all that good stuff. Let's see, where do we gotta go next? We can kill another ancient over there. And can finally unlock all of Atreus's attacks. I think Atreus is pretty strong right now. We don't really need to like go super hardcore with him. We need to worry about like our other skills. Okay. So we need to raise like our level up to level 5 and then we can start doing that. All right. Okay. I think I kind of got a game plan for that. Let's go to go ahead and track that.
What happened to the city?
I'm not entirely sure, lad. It was abandoned long before Jormungandr came to town and flooded the place.
I wonder what it was like to live here. That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it.
Can't go up on it from this side. We gotta go farther out, maybe over here. That's a big guy.
Enemies ahead. Good.
Bunch of stuff. Okay, let's see. There's a gate over there. Oh, can't do anything about you. What's over here? Music's getting super epic, so I'm like, what is over here? Trying to see like where we're going. Oh yeah, I definitely haven't been here before. Council of Valkyries.
Are we lost? Nah.
Ooh.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
It's like we can't do anything about that right now. We can't go. Can we go through? Is this a door? Doesn't do anything for us, though, right? It doesn't do anything for us.
Okay. Now where should we go?
We're gonna go back down. Okay.
Now where do we go from here?
All right. At least we now know that we have a door over there. Okay. You do not look like you are friendly. Let's try this out. Let's see what's above us. Oh.
One more for the collection.
Oh, we must have all the abandoned ships.
Another name. Air!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
There's another one over here. I just want to double check it. Let's see. Oh, that's it. Okay, cool. Let's go back down that way. Continue to make our way like around in a big giant circle. Exploring what we need to explore. Getting the most of what we can get.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Another map. Great.
I think this is gonna take us into the story. For the story. Now that we have Atreus, this might. Oh.
Show yourself!
I'm not ready! Roma!
Good job, Atreus. Kicking butt, man. You're kicking butt. Yeah. All right. And then there's also something back here as well. Nice.
We should look for more like this.
Oh, this is the one we couldn't complete. Got it. Okay, so let's see. Let's check the map real quick. Yeah, we just gotta make our way around and then try to go over here and then see what we can. Cool. We're almost finally done kind of like searching this area. Sweet. We'll come back though. There are a few like collectible chests and whatnot to open. But we don't have anything that can deal with that yet. Let's go here. Let's try to go to the other side and see. Trying to triple check our zones. It's done. Oh, there's something in the middle over here that we can probably look, probably try to do. Yeah, we could probably like go to the beach or something on that side. Sweet, more exploration.
I see something down there.
Okay, let's do the middle island first. Figure what this is about.
We can beach over here. I did not see that guy behind me. Oh God. I did not see him behind me. Hopefully I took care of like the first wave. Oh, didn't know there was like another dude behind me. I'll have to like remember that when I do this fight. Okay, so. Playing a little bit too aggressive. I need to chill for a bit. That guy's dead. Almost died.
Found it.
Ooh. I completed one of the treasure maps. Nice.
Thank you.
chains. That's what we need to do. Wait a minute, okay, so... gotta be something maybe up here I can do. Okay. Okay, let's see. What is this for? Let's see what this is. See where I'm at.
Oh, okay. I see what I gotta do. Okay. We gotta do it like this. Here we go. And then we basically go back. There you go. Fast enough? Okay, that one, this one takes a long time. Okay, so it's, oh, maybe it's in the order. That's probably what it is. Yeah.
There we go. Sweet. Okay. All right. So let's see where we're at. Oh, there's still the other dock that we can go to. I couldn't see anything from that. Oh. Nice.
can't really see from there. We gotta go like farther up. We gotta go farther up and see. Gotta shoot early. Oh.
Come and face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue hanging over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Okay. Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. But he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed him.
More side missions.
Left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I know. I need help. I'm trying to find it.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
I know. I'm trying to get health. I haven't gotten like any loot that's gonna give me health. Oh no! And this looks like an arena, a fight. Do we get the final?
A complete set of those now.
Oh, nice. Never thought I would get the full collectible for that. Resistance to frost damage. Okay. Okay, those are locked. Okay, wait. So you're over there. What does this do?
Lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Got it.
Okay, well, I guess we're gonna be going there shortly. Oh God.
Thank you.
you go.
Never seen one of those before. They look like they walk straight out of hell.
Okay, I got a little bit of health.
There's a little bit more.
Okay, so I can't do anything about that yet. Can't open that door. Let's see, we came from there. Let's go this way.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Okay, another door. Okay. All right.
I cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
Okay, well, we figured that one out. So I think here it is. There, that's what I needed. I was like, there's gotta be like something that can unlock that. Okay, and now, okay, so we got all of that. And there's still like one chest, I think. There we go. Let's close. Pristine dust of the realms. Nice. All right. More distractions. More distractions.
My spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Gosh, this is bad, people. Oh, what? Yeah.
You did well.
Nice. So far, so good. Getting closer to our goal, though. Read this.
Boy.
Sir. Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A Dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin' creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
All right, well,
let's sort you out.
Let's see. Successful axe kill grants a health burst. That's probably something I should probably get. All right. Rage bursts. Okay. Oblivion stones. That costs so much skill fragments, though. Jeez. Let's see. Activating a slowdown time, range attacks in this mode are more powerful. That one didn't cost too much, so we'll go with it. Slowdown time, range attacks in this mode are more powerful. Oh, let's get let's see. I think we may live faster.
Also has a passive that increases the timing window on parries and greatly increases defense when blocking. Let's see. We do parry quite a bit.
Where were we on?
Oh, that's right.
That other thing. Let's get to it.
That's right. I was gonna sell.
Good to see you sweating the details. Moving on then.
Okay. And then, let's do it. Okay. All right, let's see. Let's see what we're in for. All right, so let's see. We open the door. We can Get me through that way, right? So we gotta go this way. Oh, we gotta go this way.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyway. Curse the Dwarf King, bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No, I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. Read it.
Yes, sir. Vey the Dowther. It means hunting death. Great.
I don't think I actually ever did this side mission, so this is gonna be fun.
How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Whoa, here it is. It's gotta have a weak one. Somewhere.
I'm not ready.
Tough fight.
Not too shabby. Hacks over. Okay, let's wait for it to come around.
His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right?
Low perk activation chance to share with explosive lightning, inflict shock damage to nearby enemies.
Grave and leave?
Bring down the smaller statue, Thor. So there's a way to do this. Let me see this one. It's probably like chains that are holding it up. Gotta get into line of sight.
There it goes. How's he planning on doing this himself?
not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
There's so many more places to explore in here. But I think we're going to be exploring that in the next 2 hours. So for everyone who's on YouTube and on Twitch, for those of you who are on YouTube, this is where we're going to be taking a quick little break, guys. And we'll be right back. And for those of you on YouTube, go ahead and take a break. And I'll see you guys in just a bit. All right? See you guys soon.